And welcome everybody to another episode of Graveyard Keeper. Just glitching out there. Okay. So we got a bunch of the different items, so let's I remember which I think these items go over here. Ancient belt buckles, one clay shard, and another I need. The hunter's medallion can go there. Necklace there. Golden angle there. I think these I actually need to keep for the bar storyline. So let's get to doing that. Can need to bring over more alcohol soon. Graveyard and swamp. Might as well head over to the church, do a sermon. You're full up. Somewhere between the graveyard and the swamp. Well, there's a dig spot. Same with there. Let's go take a look at this one first. That's obsidian. There's the ancient shackles. So we now got that. So let's see here. I need to wait till the next there's a little bit of stuff I need to wait for. Let's see. Oh, I need some of those. So let's quickly pop into our downstairs and grab them. We'll do our sermon right now. quite a little bit of a crowd today. Not too bad. Twenty-nine visitors, total of 46 faith. So you need one of those sin shards. I think they're stored over here. Yep, right here. Oops. Let's just put you there for now. Why does it seem to always be raining on holy days? Okay, so let's do this charge shard. You should be. We've never tried this. Okay. I'm not really seeing anything new. Maybe a little bit of an upgrade, showing vineyards and stuff like that. Okay, so that's done. What is our next? Let's head over to our bar. So we need the amulet of the ancient god. So where do we get the amulet? Uh, probably need to talk to Snake for that. So let's go meditate. Let's first of all, let's make sure we're here. Bishop. Cook. Okay, so the lighthouse keeper is one person I need to talk to. Okay, improved warehouse, improved campfire, and tent. Okay, well, let's go see what we got. The cloth, fletch, and stone. All that stuff, I think I've got kicking around back at base. Cloth. Let's just dump off some of the stuff that I don't actually need. Stone. It's got some fletch. Should be most of what I need. You can get chucked in there. You can get chucked in there. Chuck you in there. Okay. Those two go back to Dead Horse, that's no problem. Sorry, Talking Skull. Okay, so I need sticks for another tent. Stickies. That needs small trees. There we go. Well, I need more happiness from everybody. Well, let's just dump these materials off, then we'll go to the lighthouse. Okay, so I gotta talk to Snake. I'm close enough to my bar, I can just simply walk. Okay, so basically we're now waiting for time to go by. So I'm gonna go meditate and Inquisitor is a couple of days away, so I'm gonna need to talk to Snake first, then the Inquisitor, because once I talk to the Inquisitor I can continue on the main. So I'm going to let time pass, and we'll be back. Okay, time's passed. I got two bodies to go and deal with, so I'm just going to go cremate them. And Snake should start wandering in pretty quick. You know what? It's been a day. I can quickly talk to this guy down here first. Okay. Got distracted by the crates. So Snake should be showing up around here anytime. I think I have the Eternal Burning Coral. Okay, organized rat races. Probably gonna need some flyers for this, so let's get them printed out immediately. Let's head here. Rat race table. 4 flask, 36 nails, and 18 smooth. And I need to get alcohol. So let's move a bunch of alcohol over first. Then we'll grab the flask nails and smooth stuff we need. What do I not need to keep on me? Get rid of you. Get rid of you. Got to talk to the Inquisitor on the next day so that we can turn around and complete that off, which should enable us to chain and get the rest of it done. Let's finish filling that up with alcohol. Okay, you're done stocking that up. That's good to know. Okay, that's stocked up. Shouldn't have to worry about that for a little while. So I need flasks, I need nails, and I need planks. I think I have the flasks down here, but I may need to make some, I'm not sure. Yes, I got them right here. At least I think those are the right ones. Just to be on the safe side, grab some of these as well. So now I need nails and I need planks. I think I need 18 of these. Okay, so we got all that. We just had a body drop, so we'll go quickly take care of that. And then we will go do the upgrades to our inn and go from there. Wrath and gluttony. Okay, so might as well head over to, well, first I'll dump off some of the stuff. Okay. Witch in the swamp. That's actually pointless because she won't be there. Well, I need 5 more of those. So might as well go get them. Then before we go talk to the Inquisitor, which we need to do today, we'll quickly talk to the Witch. I just need to quickly make 5 more flyers. Nope, that's not what I want. That's what I want. Income's not too bad. So we are a little late for Snake, unfortunately. So let's see. We will head here, quickly sell some stuff. I got so much iron that I might as well just destroy some of it. So let's get to the swamp, we'll talk to Cletho, and then we'll go talk to the Inquisitor, because I think that's one of the main holdups for the next main storyline quest. Why is that? Why does it always bring you down? Just don't like snow? No, it's up this way. Come on. Thank you. Well, Witch. Need to talk to you. There you are. Thank you. Yeah. Have you considered trying to get your class 1 and doing in-town deliveries? Well, just doing like short haul deliveries around town, like delivering milk to various different stores or bread or anything that's your home every night. But you go in, you do a rig. That's all there is to it. Okay. So I need two things of honey. Mainly I want to try to get the item I need for the Wrath before the Inquisitor. I go talk to him. Because if I can nail two things at once, it's all good. That's all I need. So let's get back to the witch, give her the honey. I mean, their short-haul deliveries are... Short-haul delivery is basically anything that it's... You go out, you do your deliveries through the day, and you're at home at night. You're not stuck, like, somewhere, like, in the middle of... Like, you're not stuck in Vancouver overnight or anything else like this. Okay, so let's see here. I thought there was a shortcut up here. Yeah, but the unfortunate part is if you go long haul, then it may not be Vancouver you're stuck in, it could be Winnipeg. Yeah, but you'd be sleeping in a rig, and with some of your health issues. You know what? I'm just going to keep a stack of those on me from now on. Come on, game. Quit hanging me up on stuff. Generally, it's you would be sleeping in the rig. And you couldn't be guaranteed to get home. You could be gone. There's some long hauls that I know of that they're gone for a month or so. Evidently there's a lot of short haul hauling around town here that people need. Okay, so we got all that done. Let's just make sure. I'm done with you then. So next is... Right, I need the flavor enhancer. So that's home sweet home. Church workbench. But it's gonna have to wait till roughly next week for that, which is no big deal. I need two eggs and an oil. The eggs I can buy, and I think I have a little bit of oil kicking around in here. Of course, the other option is you could always turn around and become a taxi driver yourself. You need to get your chauffeur's license. Hey, better paying than what you're doing. And realistically, you'd be able to pick your own hours to a degree. Plus the fact, you wouldn't necessarily have to run cab. You could run limos. Ouch. Well, there's half the reason why your drivers don't give two shits. Okay. Let's get rid of this. What else do we need to do? I need Merchant Day. Yeah, that's, as far as I'm concerned, that and servers are they're just getting ripped off. Okay, so with that, we're gonna call this episode here a close. So thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed today's episode, and we will see you all next time.